There you go. Okay, so could you just tell us your name and who you're with?
I'm Eileen Wicker, and I'm Executive Director of Raptor Rehabilitation of Kentucky. We rescue sick and injured birds of prey from all over the state of Kentucky, and we do this, as I said, as volunteers. We have no paid staff. We have no regular source of funding. I'm out here today with Aurelia, which is our golden eagle, and she has just been named by an LG&E employee, Anna Lee Worthington, and we had submissions of 118 names to name this bird, and Aurelia is the name that we thought was the most suitable. It is a Latin name, and it's a feminine name, and it means golden. So for a golden eagle, that's just absolutely perfect. Aurelia came to us from a facility in Tennessee, and she was missing a wing. She had been in captivity 17 years and never been handled at all. So we really were expecting a problem. And she has just manned down and is absolutely the best bird to work with. She doesn't like wearing jesses, that's the leather straps on her ankles. She had never worn them before. And when we first put them on her, she pulled all of her feathers out. And so we had to take them off of her, but now we put them on just when we're going to do a presentation. And she's even learned how to take them off when she's out in public. So she's very determined she is not going to be wearing those things.
And what does it mean for companies to provide support like LG&E has for...
We are so appreciative of LG&E sponsoring this bird. In order to get an eagle on your permit, you must have an endowment. And that is not always the easiest thing to get. We rely on donations of a quarter, a dollar, you know, very minute amounts just to keep our operation going for the 300 birds a year we do. And when LG&E stepped forward, it was like a gift from heaven. We could not believe that LG&E wanted to, you know, sponsor and partnership with us just because we have struggled so long and so hard. And it has just been a blessing. It has been absolutely a blessing. And to enable us to get this bird, without their assistance, we would never have gotten this bird.
If other people in the community are interested in helping or volunteering, what's the best way to go about doing that?
You can reach us through our website, which is www.raptorrehab.org, or call us at 502-491-1939. And we'll be happy to take your money or your volunteer hours because we need both very, very much.
Great. Well, thank you so much for your time. We appreciate having you guys out today.
Thanks for having us.